Hi you guys, this is Mitchuga here, and I am in the process of taking out my twists. As you can see, I'm just getting bored. Y'all know I can't keep a style for long, and I'm using the finger detangling method. My hair is very tangled, like the twists don't come out very easily. And it's from the many times of co-washing my hair with the twists in. So instead of just trying to take it out with a comb, I'm just taking it out with my fingers so I don't break any more hair. And I got Felicians. I got some of them are braids. I turn them into braids. Like these right here, I had to turn them into braids because like my ends are straight, I guess, from heat damage. So it unravels very easily. And this side will stay together better and have a better defined curl than this side will. Now that I made it to BSL, I don't really care about my hair growing as much anymore, because I know it'll just grow. I'm just now worrying about the thickness. When I reach MBL, what I'm going to do is cut my hair very short to about BSL. I think cut it from MBL to BSL so I can get some more evenness all over and a thicker looking hair. And then from then I'm gonna just let it grow out and do whatever it wants to do, and hopefully make it to waist length by 2012. I'm gonna try it this month and see how long I can go without using a comb, just finger combing my hair and using a protective style like this twist out or braids or something for the rest of this month. So no comb to detangle, just finger tank, just my fingers, okay? And y'all can see how well that goes out. I'll tell you the whole journey and the whole thing. I don't know how well this is gonna work out because I always use combs. But it's a challenge, and if you feel like trying it too, you can if you want to. You don't have to. But it's always interesting to see how well your hair works with using less damaging things. All I do is I just unravel it until I get to the root of my hair. And then when I finally get to the root of my hair, when I unravel it, I just take my fingers and I just pull at the root and kind of halfway go down this section with my fingers very gently, because I don't want to like break hair or stuff like that. And then when I'm halfway down there with the detangled hair, I'll start from the bottom and then just detangle it from the bottom. Just like this. And it's just like I'm grabbing hair and just like pulling it apart until my fingers can go all the way through my hair. Like that. And then I don't have any problem at all. It's just detangled. And of course I have the hair that comes out too. And then that's just all I do. So I'm just going to show you the difference between my crown of my hair and the front of my hair and like the back of my hair. I have really damaged my crown, I guess. It doesn't grow very well and it's very different. So that's why when I get to MBL, my goal is to cut a lot of it off back to BSL so that I can even out my hair a little bit more. But I'm going to show you guys this. My crown is about only this long, and then here's a braid to see it better. It's fairly short here. Oh, this hair is shorter, so it's really, really short. Okay, and then the hair here is, it's like I can almost straighten my hands completely out. Almost, my hand is like that much, but my arms are completely straight. And that's how much longer it is. It's a lot longer than it is in the center, so it's really messed up. Right, so I just wanted to show you the difference in like my crown and my challenge that I'm working on. The no combing, only finger combing, and protective style for the rest of December. Alright, bye guys. Love and peace.